Gilles Domé, the head of the Olympic Organizing Committee, has announced that the Olympics will go on. As of this hour, the Olympics, the games of the 20th Olympiad, will continue.